When the Red Legion attacked, it almost cost us everything. It took a miracle to save us. The awakening of the Traveler. This is our new beginning. The maps are blank. The rules are gone. All we know is we must become more than what we were. This small corner of the cosmos is the only place that is forever ours. And the universe watches us with envious eyes. We've proven we can fight threats from beyond the stars. But now there are things stirring beneath our feet, provoked by the Traveler's light. Our war is just beginning.
Ominous rocks, killer robots, people in mortal danger. Seriously, aren't you tired of this?
Fatigue is a distraction from our purpose. As are complaints.
Oh, I haven't begun to complain yet. Ouch! Ugh! Now I'm complaining.
Focus, Sagira.
Reach for the sky, big guy.
Myself!
Need help? Again?
I've got it, thank you.
Well? Osiris? What did you see? Slow down! Notice that even with all of reality to explore, you keep picking the places where they shoot at us.
We can't stay. If the Vex succeed, it's the end of everything. Sagira, we can see your light. You have to go.
Nope, not leaving you. Without me, there's no coming back.
If I don't stop the Vex, there won't be anything to come back to. I'm doing this for the both of us.
Don't you even...
Guardian, thank you for coming. There's been a development on Mercury. Strange reports from the cultists clinging to what's left of the planet. Normally, I'd ignore their conspiracy theories. But one of my hidden brought me this.
A dead ghost?
She's not dead. Her name is Sagira. I've known her a very long time. And her guardian, Osiris.
The Osiris? The most powerful guardian ever. The hero of six fronts. The Zavala before Zavala.
Zavala wouldn't like to hear you call him that. Most guardians won't even speak Osiris's name. He was the only Vanguard commander ever exiled from the city. And the man who taught me what it means to be a warlock. We found Sagira on Mercury, and at the same time, Vex activity there surged exponentially.
And you think Osiris might be involved?
I need to know what happened, even if the Vanguard wants to forget him. When I lost my light, I didn't have anything else. I was empty. Then you came to Io, and you helped me find my way back. I need that friend again, Guardian. Go to Mercury. Take Sagira with you. The followers of Osiris, the few who remain, might know what her presence means. And for now, let's keep this between us. I'd hate to have to throw you off this wall.
That was a joke, right?
That was a joke. The Traveler transformed Mercury into a garden world. It was a paradise, until the Vex came. The Vex replaced the planet's core with their own machines. We call it the Infinite Forest, an ever-expanding labyrinth of realities. No two paths are ever the same. No one has ever escaped. It was Osiris's obsession.
Welcome to Mercury, Guardian. The signs told me you would come.
What a coincidence. We followed the signs here too. And by signs, I mean facts.
That too is a sign. I am Brother Vance of the followers of Osiris, Keeper of the Lighthouse, and Oracle of the Lost Prophecies.
There is a Vex gateway near your location. Osiris spent years studying it. He was convinced it was the door to the Infinite Forest. If it is still possible to find Osiris, we need to open that door.
Ikora Rey, Osiris's greatest student.
Brother Vance, Osiris's greatest fan.
Osiris has brought you to me, his most faithful servant.
Considering how you revere a man who questions everything, I'm surprised how well faith serves you.
The Vex are at my door. Osiris has not returned. Faith is all I have left.
A gateway to the Infinite Forest. A place from which no one has ever returned. Not even Osiris.
I'm ready if you are. We can't get through. If Osiris's ghost were awake, then maybe she could help.
Osiris, preserve us. You have his ghost? Sagira? Please, please bring her to me.
take out the module.
Vex from different timelines are converging on Mercury. That's bad.
Thank you. I don't know what I would have done if Osiris hadn't sent you to me. In return, the followers of Osiris can help you revive his ghost. We have a hidden temple on Earth. Take Sagira to these coordinates. I will notify the followers that you are coming. Now that the lighthouse is safe, we can... Osiris's return. All of the lost prophecies are coming to pass. I'm finally going to meet Osiris.
The coordinates Brother Vance gave us are just beyond the village.
Hawthorne scouts surveyed that area in the Red War. There's no temple there, just an old radio tower.
Have a little faith, Ikora. Followers all as passionate as Brother Vance?
You mean fanatical? Yes. They follow the idea of Osiris. They do not know the man as I did. But they're our best chance to revive Sagira.
I feel bad for anyone who has to live out here.
Osiris would say it's a trial. If his followers can't survive here, they aren't worthy to begin with.
It really is just a radio tower. And the Fallen got here first.
That's what faith in Osiris gets you.
Thank you.
The followers.
We're too late.
Let me take a closer look. This is heavily modified Vex tech. I've never seen anything like it before. Let me try something. Wait. Something's happening. What is
going on? Whoa! No shell. Who? Did you actually just put me in a strange machine you've never seen before? Who does that?
Sagira.
Ikora. Great. Glad you're still around.
Look, we've got to move. Right now. Osiris is in over his head, as usual, and I need to... Wait, where are we? Who are you? Oh, never mind. We've got to get to Mercury. And don't worry about your ghost. We're sharing right now. He'll be back. Osiris saw something in the Infinite Forest, and it terrified him. Nothing terrifies him. We need to find him.
Osiris could be anywhere. Put in the wrong coordinates, and you'll never find your way out.
I know I can do it. Osiris is in there protecting the rest of us from the Vex. He needs us. He needs me, and we're going to find him. Osiris has adapted some of the technology of the forest to his own purposes. We're going to run into his reflections. They're copies of himself, made so he can explore multiple pathways at once. And yes, I am aware that it makes Osiris seem like an egomaniac. But don't worry. He is. Osiris has to be here somewhere.
Sagira! You should be here.
Who? Oh, her? Get this. She's a friend of Ikora's.
Hmm.
Send word. Sagira has returned. Cyrus sent you away for your own safety. Your presence here puts everything at risk.
Well, guess what? He needs me.
No timelines are expanding. We must create reflections to explore them. It's almost too late.
What do they mean, too late? Something must have gone wrong. Where's the real Osiris?
You cannot go to him.
What? What did he find? What's so bad that it could scare Osiris?
Behold, the Infinite Forest. A planet-sized prediction engine. Simulating trillions of realities in parallel, all geared towards a single Vex purpose. Keep going, and you'll see.
The Vex are simulating reality in here, brute forcing the future. And before you ask, everything in here is real enough to kill you. Sometimes the forest blocks a path. Eliminate the daemon controlling the local simulation, and the door should open.
Thank you.
first, and it will show you where it all began. Mercury. Untold centuries ago, before the Vex arrived. Here the Vex planted the seed that became the Infinite Forest. And it's smart. Panoptes. Panoptes has a single purpose. Reshape reality for the Vex. And only the Vex. All this started with a single Vex. Will it end with the arrival of a single Guardian?
Now I see why he's made so many new reflections.
Yes, we've tried and failed to prevent this outcome. Now even our best efforts only slow it. But you must see for yourself. Tell me, Guardian, were you there when the Traveler walked? A living Traveler changes everything. For good. And bad. Now many things have been set in motion. Osiris wrote the Lost Prophecy to warn the other Guardians, and they sent him away. You cannot exile the future! We must find and stop Panoptes.
But none of us have discovered a timeline where we succeed. This is what it looks like when we fail. This is the future the Vex want.
The lighthouse. This is what Osiris saw.
Neither light nor darkness exists. The sun's warmth is gone. All life lost. That was before you. You are the key. You can stop this. Every timeline we've tracked leads here. We must destroy Panoptes to prevent this dark future. Panoptes! He's found us! No! You're more important than any of us now.
This is bad. Really, really bad. We need to work together, all of us. You, me, Osiris, Ikora. If we don't stop Panoptes, you've seen what happens. Ikora, you there?
Sagira, you just left. Where's Osiris?
In trouble. We all are. I'll explain everything on our way back to the city.